Hello student, welcome to SolveSwag classes. Here's the first problem. Find three numbers in the ratio 1 is to 2 is to 3 so that the sum of their squares is equal to 504. Here are the four options: 6 12 18, 3 6 9, 4 8 12 and 5 10 15. Since the ratio of the three numbers is 1 is to 2 is to 3, so the first number is x, second number is 2x and the third number is 3x. Now sum of the square of the number equal to 504, that means x square plus 2x whole square plus 3x whole square, that equal to 504. So we get 14x square equal to 504, that means x square equal to 36, that imply x equal to 6. So the first number will be 6, second number will be 12 and third number is 18. So option A will be the right answer. Next problem. The value of log 4 9 log 3 2 is 3 9 2 1. Here are the solution. That equal to, we can write log 9 by log 4 dot log 2 by log 3. We can also write log 9 equal to 3 log 2. Sorry, it's 2 log 3. 9 equal to 3 square, that means 2 log 3. And 4 equal to 2 square, that means 2 log 2 dot log 2 by log 3. Log 2, 2 plus 2, that means 1. So the right answer will be option D. Now the next problem. The value of log xy, log yz and log zx, that means log x base y, log y base z and into log z base x whole to the power 3. The solution is log x by log y dot log y by log z dot log z by log x whole to the power 3, that equal to 1 to the power 3, that equal to 1. So the right answer will be option C. Next problem. Divide 80 into two parts so that their product is maximum, and then the numbers are 25 55 35 45 and 40 45 15 65. The sum of two number equal to 80. Okay, let the first number equal to x and the second number equal to 80 minus x. Therefore, the product will be x into 80 minus x, that equal to 80x minus x square. Now, differentiate with respect to x, we get dp by dx, put it p. So, dp by dx equal to 80 minus 2x and d square p by dx square, that equal to minus 2. For maxima minima, dp equal to 0, that means dp by dx equal to, that means 80 minus 2x equal to 0 and x equal to 40. Now when x equal to 40, then the equation 3, d square p by dx square minus 2 is negative. So the function is maximum at x equal to 40. So the function is maximum at x equal to 40 and the numbers are 40 and 40. Numbers are 40 and 40. Next problem. If x is to y equals to 2 is to 3, then 5x plus 2y is to 3x minus y equal to, here the four option: 19 is to 3, 16 is to 3, 7 is to 2 and 7 is to 3. Solution. Given x is to y equal to 2 is to 3, that means x equal to 2k and y equal to 3k, where k equal to constant. So 5x plus 2y, 3x minus 2y, that equal to 5 into 2k plus 2 into 3k, to 3 into 2k minus 2 into 3k. So that equal to 10k plus 6k, to that means 6k minus 6k, it's, this is y, not 2y. So that means 6k minus 3k. So 16k to 3k, that equal to 16 to 3. So option B will be the right answer. Next problem. If 25 to the power 150 and 25x to the power 50, then the value of the x will be 5 to the power 3, 5 to the power 4, 5 to the power square, and 5. Solution: 25 to the power 150 equal to 25 to the power 50 into x to the power 50. That implies we can write x to the power 50 equal to 25 to the power 50 divided by 25 to the power 50. We can also write, that means 25 to the power 100. X to the power 50, that equal 25 equal to 5 square, that means is 5 to the power 200. That equal to, we can write 5 to the power 4 to the power 25, that means also 200. So comparing the both side, it's a little mistake, it's 5 to the power 50. Okay, so comparing both sides, therefore x equal to 5 to the power 4. So the right answer will be option B. Next problem. The value of ya by yb, y to the power a by y to the power b whole square, x square plus ab plus b square, into y to the power b by y to the power c whole to the power b square plus bc plus c square, into y to the power c by y to the power a whole to the power c square plus ac plus a square is equal to, here the four option, y minus 1, 1, and none of this. From this equation we can write y a minus b a square plus a b plus b square, multiply y b minus c b square plus b c plus c square, multiply y c minus a c square plus a c plus a square. That means the first one is y to the power a cube minus b cube, multiply y to the power b cube minus c cube, and multiply y to the power c cube minus a cube. So multiplying we get y to the power 0, that means 1. So the right answer will be option C. Next problem. If the salary of P is 20% lower than of the Q, and the salary of R is 20% higher than of Q, the ratio of the salary of R and P will be 5 is to 8, 8 is to 5, 5 is to 3, and 3 is to 5. Solution: let the salary of Q equal to 100, then the salary of P equal to 100 minus 25% of 100, that means 25. are equal to 75 and salary of R equal to 100 plus 20% of 100, that means 20, so that equal to 120, it's 120. So the ratio of the salary of R is to P, that equal to 120 is to 75, so that equals to 8 is to 5. So option B will be the right answer.